Well, now we are based on the daily chart. Alright, we have nothing here, then we move to forward chart. Okay, based on the forward chart, when the price was here, we see we are expecting for the downtrend price to come here. And we had this sell already. Okay, now we having the correction here. And in my last video, when the price was here, we see whether we get the sell from here or the can correct. They become more complex, then from there we can look for sell. Now we have a correction. Okay, in this case, referring to our last week analysis, we say we are looking for the downtrend. This means we are expecting the price from here to go up to this level. That's why we are interested in sell. And here, if we get any sell setup, we can take it. Okay, now the price is correcting. Whether the price from here can drop down or not, the price come here, then go up again, make a another correction, then from there can drop. Okay, we have both possibility. Now we are more more interested in sell. Whether we get the sell from here or the price to down like this, or we get the more complex correction, the price go up, then from there we get the sell. We are not sure, we just follow the market. But currently what we have, we don't have any sell setup. Alright, because in my last video we were expecting the price come to this level, then we see if we get this correction, we get the confirmation, this type of the flat, then we look for the uptrend. This is all the analysis what we had it. Okay, now I want to just add something. Since this correction we are expecting, we didn't expect to get this deep correction. Okay, now since we have this correction, the correction become more complex. How about if we don't get the sell? I say we are more interested in the sell, but how about if we don't get the sell, the price from here to up also is possible. Because in that case, we will have these two corrective move regarding to this pattern. That means we have a different pattern from what we were expected. Then price from here can go up. In this case, from here, we can look for buy. That means this buy, whether the price go to from there or whether go to continue. That means if we are wrong for the first option and this is the option is right, then any buy from here, it can give us to this top or bearing the top. Also, if we are wrong, if we get any buy, maybe the price can go high, then from there we can look for sell. In this case, we need to just follow the chart and we see how we can get the trade. But as I say, we are more interested in the sell if we can get the sell. Now we move back to the 1 hour chart. Okay, based on the 1 hour chart, what I can see here, we don't have any trade sell setup. Mostly what we can see here is like we can look for the buy. Alright? Currently we don't have any trade setup whether for sell or buy, but from what we can see here, maybe in a few hours later we can get the buy setup, or maybe 1 hour later or more. If we get the buy setup, we can pick it. When the price goes to this level, then we just manage it. Whether we continue, then it's good for us. If it's not, then we can close, and from there if we get the sell setup, we look for sell. Even if we get any sell setup from here, we can look into it because we see we are more interested in the sell. Okay, whether we have this kind of the opportunity. Alright, if we don't have any opportunity right now, we don't have any trade setup, we just follow the chart, and based on the explanation, we should know how to trade, and we see what the chart will give us, whether buy or sell.